penultimate team, go earn your keep. Out to kick is Janikowski. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. So here they come, the road team now getting the football first to start this third quarter. They have the lead now, they'll be looking to extend that lead. And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
Adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt, show them one thing, hit them with something else.
On first and 10, here's Vic. Right for this one, deep right side. He's got a man. Well, he was finally out of bounds, but not before taking it down inside the 30. And what a big-time play there. 46 yards.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they took field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Triple look to throw on first down. Dancing to his left. And he's out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain.
Obviously, a big play was needed, and you can see his eyes light up as he realized there's absolutely no one in front of him. And he takes off and goes. It goes a long way. Not only does he pick up a first down, but a big gain to boot.
Solid opening drive so far. Now can they cash in first and goal? Kickoff second half.
See how they handle the adjustments that might be made defensively. Here's Mahomes, his first throw since coming in. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. Incomplete. A turnover would have really helped there. Almost intercepted. Instead, it's just second down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have backup in the heels.
Big now from the 50. He's got to go to the line. They sack him back on the 42. Frank Clark in there to drop him. And he'll get a loss of about 8.
They need to get back into this game. And here's one right to start the third quarter.
Anytime you go to the lockers with a 2-3-score deficit, you're right. You need that stuff to get the football back, and they've done just that.
Series to series, play to play.
Calls for the fair catch, makes the fair catch just inside the 15-yard line. So a change of possession here on the punt. And it'll be Seahawk football first and 10. They go play action here on first down. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 15. Just a yard on the catch there, it'll be second and 9. And so far, a very nice, methodical opening drive.
This has to feel like a scripted drive that they rehearsed perfectly all week long, and now they're executing it on game day.
Sure looks good so far. And he's going to lose yardage here back to the 12-yard line. They'll wind up losing 3. And now it's third down. Well, they try to swing it out left into the flat, complete, but really nice open field tackler.
And they played that one like a great boxer. They were on their toes on that one. They weren't back on their heels reacting to the flat. Well, they saw it, came right for it, and made a nice tackle for the last catch.
Complete
something big following the sack. It's third and long here. Slinging it around.
Really confident, too, because they're not trying to fool them with running plays, throwing it, and they're being very successful right now.
They run forward with Carson. And he'll have the first down as they give him to the ground at the 37. Time for a break. We're back to finish this one off after this. So it's Seahawks football as we march toward a conclusion. They've got first and 10 as they search for a late score. Take over again from the 32 now. Here's first and 10. Despite the long lead, Vitt's going to throw. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll go out of bounds. It looks like right at the 40. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
I like his thought process and his ability to move and get downfield. But what I didn't like was the final decision to go out of bounds and want to keep the clock moving. Instead, they give the defense an extra timeout.